God's healing love, based on a thesis in this book of life, discerned from studying scripture and the book of Revelation, and looking at the qualities of the crystals cited in the New Jerusalem, Revelation 21. I believe God's love is for healing and for avoiding stress and hurt and pain. And he promises to heal all pain, but perhaps only when we can learn not to sin and hurt each other. God's healing love. Love has courage as jasper and rubies like Judah, and faith as blue as Reuben sapphires. Happiness colourful as Gad and Chalcedony, with peace of Asher and emeralds. Wrestlings of good and bad, Haram and Halal, Naphtali, Sardonyx. Choices for forgiveness as Manasseh, Sardius. Listening to Simeon, gold and chrysolite, adhering as Levi, beryl emeralds, endorphin reward of topaz, Issachar. Trust of Joseph, blue hyacinth sapphires for faith. Truce through mourning like Ben, for the pure truth and peace of amethyst.